I think our team has been nominated because we're recognised for being energetic, productive and innovative in the way that we approach research in collaboration between academics across all faculties of the Open University and police officers and staff from 24 police forces and agencies across all four nations of the UK.